this breaking news just in. A Catholic school east of Pittsburgh is closing. St. Bartholomew Catholic Elementary in Penn Hills closes at the end of the school year. Father Edward Wickman, administrator of St. Bartholomew Parish, says low enrollment and rising tuition costs the reason for the closure there. Elementary school enrollment in local Catholic schools has fallen 50% since the year 2000.